Hello everyone. Today I'm going to introduce pan-fried tofu and boiled kale. Both are very healthy, easy cooking, tasty, and affordable. I got this organic extra firm tofu from a nationwide grocery store for $1.79. And this kale from the same store for 99 cents. Kale is a very healthy vegetable and is becoming popular. Just before I make this video, I found several articles in the internet said kale should not be eaten raw. I don't know the truth. If you eat raw kale a lot, you might do your own research and make your own judgment. I like to boil or saute the kale. It's not because of these reports, but because kale tastes better after it's cooked. So first, I'll slice the tofu into 1-inch thick pieces and sprinkle salt on both sides. Let the tofu stand for 15 minutes. Okay, I put the tofu flat on a plate. Flip over the tofu to sprinkle salt on the other side. I sprinkle the salt on the other side. I let the tofu stand for 15 minutes. So now I wash the kale, then I'll tear the leaf off the stem. The kale has been washed slowly. I'll tear the leaves from the stem into small pieces. Okay, I have the kale leaves here and ready for boiling. The tofu has stayed for 15 minutes. I'll dry the tofu before frying. I use a paper towel to dry both sides. Then I put a dry plate. And some oil. Okay. When the oil becoming hot, turn the temperature to low. Then put the tofu. Don't move the tofu after placed in the pan until bottom side turn to golden color. It takes about 2 minutes. Both sides of the tofu have become golden brown. It can be served directly
with your favorite dips, or it can be cooked further with meat or vegetables.
Bring water to full boil, then put the kale. Use skimmer to submerge the kale, then keep checking the tenderness of the kale. Don't let the kale go mushy. So now the kale is ready, about 30 seconds.
Sprinkle some salt.
Then I'll add extra virgin olive oil. Then I just mix. You get healthy boiled kale and it's tender, still chewable.
Here are the final dishes. If you like this video and look forward to more, please subscribe my YouTube channel listed here. Thank you for your watching.